Hello, everybody. Brad Pointer here with another reaction to a Rush song that I have heard before. This is the start of a new album, which is, well, you know, the next album. This is A Farewell to Kings off of A Farewell to Kings. Because, hey, we don't need kings anymore because, you know, we've got oligarchs instead. So we're okay with that. Apparently. So, let's go ahead. Let's jump in and listen to them saying goodbye. That first part is so much better when you realize that Neil's playing the little chimes in the background a little bit, you know, xylophone, whatever it is, the little ping, ping, pings in the background. While Geddy's doing the keyboard part and Alex is, you know, doing that just crazy classical guitar. It's just so pretty. And when you realize that all three of them are taking part in this little, you know, introduction, they're just so good.
Oh, can we learn to feel what's right and what's wrong?
so gallopy. So cool. This was one of those that when I first heard it, I was like, wow. Because I'd already heard, like, when I heard this, I'd already heard, like, Signals and Hemispheres and Moving Pictures and maybe even Hold Your Fire. I mean, there was, like, you know, Presto for sure. Because I kind of backed into it. Started out, heard Tom Sawyer, you know, thought, wow, that's pretty cool. Then played 2112 or, you know, parts of it. Learned some of those. And then from there, it was like, oh, what's new? So Presto was the latest thing at that point. And so, okay, let's go buy their new album. And then I was like, whoa, this is completely different. And so we started going backwards, and somebody said, here, you need to listen to Exit Stage Left. And so I listened to Exit Stage Left, and I was like, oh my God, where is this coming from? So I had to go get a lot of the older stuff. And then I was, you know, pawn shop shopping all the cassette racks. And it's crazy how many people were selling entire Rush collections, you know, or at least that's what it seemed like. Because, man, you know, I think I bought, like, Exit Stage Left on 3 different cassettes and a CD and 2 CDs before I found a good quality CD that wasn't all scratched up and a tape that didn't go in places. So, yeah. It was, you know, that was part of the fun back then. But yeah, those cassettes were like $1. So, you know, go spend $1. Oh, wow, here's a whole packet full of music. And you put it in and you, oh, dang it. Okay. Well, you know, roll the dice again. Go sell it back to another pawn shop. yeah, we were jerks. But that was it. That was how we did when I was in college. So anyway, thank you guys so much for joining me. Goodbye, Kings, and hello, everybody. I'm so glad to be here with y'all, and I thank you so much for all your support. And, you know, the channel is just growing, and we're just going, and, you know, if you haven't heard this song, then welcome to it. If you have, then I'll catch you in the next one anyway. Peace.